In my married life, I'd tear up green tea, teach scumbags a lesson, gain both career and love, except he won't touch me. Have you ever thought about a question? He is a strong-blooded man, but he doesn't react at all when he sleeps with you. Don't you think that's weird? Before my best friend finished speaking, I hung up the phone in a hurry. As his wife, there are some things I need to verify. But I didn't expect that he was more serious than I thought.